Dear students, we are in MCERT Mathematics and also we are in Limits and Continuity. Okay. See, in this class we are going to finish from question number 29 to 32. Okay. See, this question is asked in MCERT 2019. Limit extends to infinity. 2x square plus 3x plus 4 by x square minus 3x plus 5 whole to the power of 3 modulus of x plus 1 divided by 2 modulus of x minus 1. Okay, see, actually if such questions comes means we have seen in the last class one formula, e power f of x minus 1 into g of x we are going to write. Why? Because these are two functions, f of x and g of x. Rather than exponential multiplication we are going to change and we were doing that accordingly. But that depends on answer. Why? Because the answers e power something should be there. Here no answer is there. One answer, correct answer is 2 root 2. Remaining answers also 2, 1 by 2, 3 by 2 like that are there. Okay? But answer is 2 by root 2. That means if you cannot go in that formula. Why? Because already e power something is not there. E power something is not there means you cannot write that. You cannot go that formula. Then without that, can we do it? See how to think. Let us see what will happen at all. Whenever infinity comes means what normally we take? We take common, we will apply infinity. Okay, like that we will do. Let us try to solve this in that manner. Okay, see what I am doing. Limit x tends to infinity. See, x square I am taking common. X square if I take common, 2 plus 3 by x plus 4 by x square numerator. Is it correct? First thing is it? If you send 2x square, 3x square by x means 3x. 4 by x square going to get cancelled, 4 will come. Okay, that is okay. But denominator also is same. Denominator also same thing, you have to take common, x square only. Okay? 1 minus 3 by x plus 5 by x square. Denominator is also correct? Yes. Why? Because x square, 3x, 5. Okay? Okay. Now, here you see what I am doing. Rather than x square, I am taking modulus x as common. That means you see, modulus x if I take common, 3 plus 1 by modulus of x divided by modulus of x, again I am taking common, 2 minus 1 by modulus of x. Is it okay, you see? Well, because see, in exponential power itself we have taken this common. If you set 3 modulus and modulus going to cancel, 1. 2 modulus, modulus will cancel, minus 1. Okay? Now cancel all this. You can apply infinity even with modulus also, there is no problem. Why? Because even if you keep modulus or not, 1 by infinity, 0. Okay? Then proceed further. But before proceeding, applying limit once again, you finalize this. You see, 2 plus 3 by x plus 4 by x square by 1 minus 3 by x plus 5 by x square, 3 plus 1 by modulus x by 2 minus 1 by modulus x. Okay, now you apply limit. If you apply limit infinity, 2 plus 0 plus 0 by 1 minus 0 plus 0 whole to the power of 3 plus 0 by 2 minus 0. Okay? What will happen here? 2 by 1. 2 by 1 is 2 only. 2 power 3 by 2. Okay? 2 power 3 by 2, how we are going to change the 2 root 2? See what I am doing. 2 power 3 by 2 is equal to 2 power 1 by 2 whole cube. Okay? 2 power 1 by 2 means root 2 whole cube. That is equal to 2 root 2. But because root 2 into root 2 is 2, 1 more root 2. Understand this question? Okay? Let us go for next question. Okay, see, question number 30. This question is asked in JEE 2004. Okay? Little bit thinking question. See how we are going to tackle this question and all. If limit extends to infinity, 1 plus a by x plus b by x square whole to the power of 2x is equal to e square. See, limit is extended to 0 or infinity, f of x power g of x equal to e power something has come, means we can apply that formula. What is that formula? E power limit extends to infinity or 0, f of x minus 1 into g of x. That formula we can apply. We will proceed. Why? Because accordingly LHS, RHS you have to take, then only we will get A and B values. Why? Because A and B values you have to get. Let us see what is the correct answer. Correct answer is A equal to 1 and B belongs to R. Let us see how it comes under. Okay, see. In directly shall I write? E power limit extends to infinity. See, 1 plus A by X plus B by X square minus 1 into less than power you put in multiplication. Correct? Okay. Now cancel out this plus 1 minus 1 and multiply with 2 directly. E power limit extends to infinity, 2x into a, 2ax by x plus 2x into b, 2bx by x square. That's all. Okay, and we'll put under parenthesis. You see, xx will get cancelled here, 1x will be there in denominator. Once again, you write that. Like before applying, better we write it. Once we write and then apply. Limit extends to infinity, 2a plus 2b by x. Okay, 2a plus 2b by x. Okay, okay. Now you tell me, can we apply infinity directly? Yes. Why? Because already x common is there. Why? Because here x is in denominator. Infinity in denominator we can apply. This is going to become 0. That means what will happen here? E power 2a. Why? Because limit we need not write again. Apply it. 2a, why? Because 2b by 0 is, sorry, 2b by infinity is 0. This is going to be, or else one more step will be there, 2a plus 0. We apply infinity. That is equal to e power 2a. That is equal to e power 2 given right now. Okay? Now observe carefully how I am writing. 2a is equal to 2. A is equal to 1. Okay? A is equal to 1. Either this one or this one are correct. Okay? Very good. B is equal to 2. Is it correct? No. Why? Because see, B is equal to 2 or not, we don't know. Why? Because B is equal to 2 also, it is going to become infinity only. 4 by infinity is 0. Or B is equal to any real number, this is going to become infinity. That means, see, B belongs to real number. If you put any number in B place, real number, minus infinity to plus infinity, then if you apply infinity in denominator, then this is going to become 0, 2a only going to become. Okay? That is why answer you should put a is equal to 1 and b belongs to real number r. Okay? Let us go for next question. See question number 31, MCERT 2019 question. If limit extends to 0, a minus n into nx minus tan x into sin nx divided by h square is equal to 0. Okay, this is the limit. Then the minimum value, possible value of, positive value of k. See, the value of a should be positive and should be minimum. Okay, now you tell me, is this 0 positive? No. Is this minus 2 positive? No. That means your answer should be either 1 or 2. Okay, let us see. We are going to do it anyway. Okay, Now, let us focus on this limit. You see what I am writing. Limit extends to 0. See, when two terms are in multiplication, this x can I give to this r as this. I can do. That means sin x by nx square, x square, or a minus nx into tan x by x square, or a minus n into x into tan minus x by 1, x sin x by x. Like that we can do. I am splitting this. You see how I am writing. A minus n into nx minus tan x by 1x I have given, multiplication, limit extends to 0 sin of nx by x. Why? Because x square is there, x multiplication. Okay, now you see here, if you observe carefully, two terms are there, minus with minus. This is one term and this is one term. Okay, let us proceed, sir. Why? Because we know limit x tends to 0 tan x by x is 1, limit x tends to 0 sin x by x is 1, but n x is not 1. That means n you have to keep numerator and denominator, and n you have to take out. Okay, like that you have to do it. Let us do it. You see how I am changing this again. Limit x tends to 0, you see a n minus n square a minus n into nx by x. Okay, a minus n into nx by x. Okay, why? Because 1x is this and minus limit x tends to 0 tan x by x. Why? Because this x is there for this and this both. Okay, see, this should be multiplication. That means what I am doing, you see, I am putting bracket here and this I am doing. You see, limit x tends to 0, observe carefully, I am changing this. Sin nx by nx into n. Why? N and n should be cancelled. Here nx is there, here nx should come. Then this sin nx by nx we can take 1, but n you can take outside, okay, n is a constant. Okay, like that you do. Here also you see, xx we cancel out. Okay, then what is going to become? This is nothing, the limit you cannot apply. Why? Because there is no variable. X tends to 0, x is not there. That means directly an minus n square you have to write. Write out, that is equal to an minus n square, this is minus, this is 1. Why? Because limit x tends to 0, tan x by x is 1, but whole multiplication of n will come here, okay? N into 1, actually n you can take. That means this n again you send inside. Not required, why? Because equal to 0 is telling. That means this is equal to 0 given. Okay, if at all this is equal to 0, then n you send that side, that is 0. That means see, an minus n square minus 1 is equal to 0. Why? Because n, 0 divided by n is 0. Now minus 1 you send that side. That means an minus n square is equal to 1. Okay, now you see, you require a, that means you send n square also. An is equal to 1 plus n square. Okay, again, a you require. A is equal to 1 by n plus n square by n. Okay, finally what is going to become? A is equal to n square by n means n plus 1 by n. Now you tell me, if this is the condition, a value, what is the minimum value? See, minimum value positive should be there. 0 you cannot give. 1 if you give, 1 plus 1 by 1, 2 will come. I said 2 is correct answer. Why? Because you cannot get 1. I am telling you why. 1 by 2 if you give, 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2. That means, see, 1 by 1 by 2 means it is going to become 2. 2 means actually 2.5. 2.5 is not minimum. Greater than 2. If you give 1 by 4 plus 1 by 1 by 5, 4 it is going to become, that means 4 1 by 4. Even if you give less, it is going to become bigger figure. 4 quarter is not a minimum positive value. Minimum positive value means 2. 2 is your answer. Understand? Okay? Let us go for next question. Okay. See, question number 32. Limit x tends to 0. Sin x square by modulus of x is equal to how much, like they are asking. See, even though old question, but you should know this practice. When modulus comes, how we are going to do under? Why? Because the modulus earlier came, but positive has come. Positive infinity or positive value, then we will be able to do. Negative comes, how we are going to do under? We have not yet done. Even 0 comes, how to do under? We have not done. Now 0 come. Okay, 0 came. How we are going to do? You observe carefully now. Okay? See what I am doing now here. Limit x tends to 0 only sin of x square divided by modulus of x square into modulus of x. Is it correct? First easy. What I have done? Numerator and denominator I have multiplied with modulus x. Modulus x means modulus x into modulus x square. What modulus x is there? And now you tell me
when modulus x square means automatically x square will become y, because even though it is positive or negative, positive only going to become. That means this is going to become like this. Limit x tends to 0 sine of x square by x square. Is it okay? Definitely okay. Now modulus x, shall I take like this? Limit x tends to 0 modulus x, but multiplication. Okay? Definitely I can take. Now you tell me, when x tends to 0, x square also tends to 0, then change this. You see, limit x square tends to 0 sine of x square by x square. See, we know limit x tends to 0 sine x by x is equal to 1. X square, x square, x square. X, x, x. This is equal to become, this is going to become 1. Okay? Into. But here if you apply 0 automatically, this is going to become 0. Okay, that is why I have taken this question. Even though this is old question, limit x tends to 0 modulus x is 0. That's all. That you should know. Why? Because inside if you apply 0 automatically, this we know very well. Why? Because see, greater than 0, 0 that positive value will come. Less than 0, also positive value will come. But at 0, it is going to become 0 only. Okay? That means 1 into 0, that is equal to 0. See, answer is 0, but you should know. See, without this modification, if you apply directly 0, what will it going to become? Undefined. Sine 0 square, 0, divided by 0. 0 by 0 will come. Now, 0 by 0 is not acceptable. Something by, 0 by something is acceptable. That means 0, 0 will come. This is the answer for this question. Okay? Now, we close this class. We will continue in the next class. Okay? I think 50 plus questions we will do. At least 50 questions we will do in the limits. Okay? Now, we have done only 32. Still 18 questions at least we will do. Okay? I think 43 classes we will take. 6 classes we will take. Thank you very much.